The world's first atomic gun is sleeping now as two driving cabs take it to the firing range at Aberdeen, Maryland, U.S.A. The unloading gun crew have their hands full with a weapon that weighs 85 tons and can hurl 12-inch shells up to 20 miles away. Hey, hey, move over, brother. The barrel's 40 feet long, and after the shell is put in the proper place, easy there, and rammed home, the charge is placed on the loading tray and gets the same treatment. Find the range, close the breech, and you're on your own.